Peekaboo! Where is Bubby? Where is Mommy? I see you. Peekaboo. 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 Hi guys, good morning. So today is December 11, 2021. It's Saturday. So today is magpo-photoshoot kami. As you can see, nakapag-makeup na ako and nakapag-gawa na ako ng hair ko. But Marcus will take a snack first bago tayo mag-photoshoot. Kaya tara guys.
A few moments later.
Hi guys. So katatapos lang namin mag-photoshoot, guys. So kakain lang kami ng lunch because it's already 12:43 and kailangan namin ng ilagay si Marcus sa put him to sleep at 1, kaya lang it's already 12:43, but it's okay. So yun guys, we're going to have our lunch, malapit lang naman siya dito. So yun, ano, hassle guys, love you right. If you have a toddler and you have a, dati it's so easy nung maliit pa siya, gano konting ano lang mapapa masasmile agad siya, pero ngayon Diyos ko, grabe, struggle talaga kapag ka, ano, lahat nasira na yung mga backdrop. Yung Christmas tree, pinupull niya na yung flak kasi may snow kasi yung tree namin. So he's trying to pull out the flak out of the tree. So yun, ako. But wala, yun talaga guys, kapag ka meron tayong toddler and we're trying to do photo shoot, it's either it's gonna be palpak or it's gonna be successful. So may nakuha naman akong ibang ano shots, kaya lang ano, mostly talaga parang siguro I can pick like 3 pictures. Okay na yun. Yung guys, gutom na rin kami. So gonna have our lunch. See you later guys.
A few moments later.
Grabe guys, ang daming nakain ni Marcus. He ate a lot, love you. He finished the whole yung cob na corn. Inubos niya guys. Tapos na kami, nantay ko na lang siya. Kasi gusto niya yung chicken. Tapos tinakeout ko yung brisket ni Stan. Kasi sabi ko magiging dinner niya yun. Pakain ko sa kanya mamaya. Kasi sabi sa sayang naman pag itatapon. Kaya pinatakeout ko. Palamig. Hi guys, good evening. Gabi na guys, it's already 8:30 in the evening. So yun, kakaligo ko lang. Tapos naglinis ako doon kung saan kami nag-set up kanina. And medyo magulo. So may bago kaming toy ng asawa ko. Ito. Show them, lovey. Ito guys, binilan ako ng asawa ko guys. Wireless Go Road. Yeah. Tatry ko siya guys para sa vlogging microphone. So yun, tinatry niya muna. So, and before that, mag-ano muna tayo kasi wala masyadong ganap ngayon. Nag-ano lang naman kami, photoshoot. Tapos, ano pa ba? Supposedly, pumunta kami sa birthday party. Kaya lang, wala sa mood si Marcus. Tapos, siguro napagod din siya sa ano namin. Sa photoshoot kanina. So, yun. Daming gagawin. Naku, anuhin natin to kasi bukas mag-ano kami. Kami yung magbibigay ng food. So, anuhin, slice natin tong chicken. Thank you. Okay guys, so yan, ititesting na natin to guys, yung binili ng asawa ko. Thank you, lovey. So titingnan natin mamaya kung pag na-edit ko na to, kung nag-iba talaga yung audio compare yung kanina kasi nagsalita naman ako kanina. So yun lang guys, I'm so happy. It's just a little thingy, ito lang. Tapos meron siyang parang receiver. So yun, yeah, I'm so happy. Thank you, lovey, for my early Christmas gift. Kasi sabi ko sa kanya, bilhan niya ako ng, hanapan niya ako ng microphone. Not necessarily this kind of brand, kasi mahal kasi siya, guys. So, ayun, nag-research siya mga ilang gabi na. Tapos, I think this is the best, right? Of course, dahil branded siya. So, I don't know kung meron ibang, ibang brand na ganito. So, yun lang, guys. So, maybe I'll just gonna end this vlog. I don't know. Walang kwenta. Walang kwenta ang vlog ko, guys. Wala naman kasing ganap. So, it's already almost 9 in the evening. So, maybe I'll just gonna say goodbye. Marcos is already sleeping. Kanina pa 6. Bukas pa ulit kami magkikita. So, yun lang, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys like this video. And bye! See you tomorrow!